Now here's the ammo box. While I've got the welder out, I want to make this into a sort of side box for a bike. I was very worried about the rubber gasket, but it survived the shot blasting really, really well. It's all intact. I think what happens is the little granules bounce off it. So that's come out fantastic. But I don't want to be riding along and this sort of rattling around. So what I'm going to do is just going to tack weld it. So I like the look of it, but I don't want it banging around and rattling. So I'm going to just weld that. Tack it together, stop it rattling. So we have it plugged in. Rattle free. Except for this one. What does that do? What does that do? I think that's going to be loaded down as well. Rattle free, just the job. Put some primer on it. Painter's touch. Apparently this will go straight on without any need to pry. Matte finish, black. Giving it a good old shake. Let's see what this looks like. Do the inside first, I think. Well, it's looking good. Oh dear, sorry. You can see it going matte in front of your eyes. That is looking good. Got a bit of a run this side, I'm afraid. I think I'll just let that dry a bit, give it a second coat.